guys, what's going on today? It's Monday, June 10th, 2013, 3:39 in the afternoon. Alright, I'm going to do a review for you guys, as you've seen the title. I'm going to be reviewing that double, dual battery charger that I got. Here it is here, on top of my tablet. Zoomed in. Okay. Hearthstone. Oh, stop turning on. There's the two. Test button. I think what's on that side. Because with the USB port on this side, so you can do like a. You can plug an MP3 player or something. And there's your 12 volt. That's for this. You need a cigarette lighter adapter. You know, just plugs into the cigarette lighter in your car. Now, these are the original plates that came with this. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get this on camera. Yeah, there we go. Fits the LP E6. I think that says E6 or E8. E6. Came with two of them. They were on my computer. But the two that I've got in this thing. I think you're holding it right. Fit the Canon BP110, which is what my camcorder takes, which if you guys have been watching me for a while, you know that's the Canon Vixia HFR200, the dual SD camcorder. Just one of the extra batteries I bought the other day. I'm not actually going to do it because these have already been charged up. I believe these slide in. Maybe it's the other way. Maybe I got them upside down. Anyway, you put them in there and they lock in there somehow. And then they, on your display here, will come up and, tell you, oh, what's going on? I got nothing in there. But anyway, whoops. But anyway, there it is. Again, there's the charger. Like I said, I got two more batteries. They slide in there somehow. And charge up. There we go, I just want to throw that real quick. Have a good one, guys. More videos soon. Peace.